Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to allow camera access on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. This will be the Windows setting that could help fix camera problems in certain apps. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To allow camera access in Windows 10 or 11, all you need to do is search for Camera Privacy Settings in the search bar and open the settings page by clicking on it. If you can't find this option, open the settings and go to Privacy, and then Camera. On this page, there is a toggle switch at the top that controls all camera access. Make sure this is turned on to allow access to the camera. Below this, there is another toggle switch called Let Apps Access Your Camera. Turn this on as well, and then you can individually change which apps have access to your camera. Customize these how you want. You might now need to check within each app you use that it can access your camera. For example, in a browser like Chrome, open the settings and then go to Privacy and Security, and then Site Settings to change the camera permissions for websites. And so that is how to allow camera access on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.